sellout crowd in attendance at the Dunk. And we're underway. And here's Villanova controlling the tap.
Hustle plays and offensive rebounds.
And a steal. Here comes Hart. And he'll lay it up and in.
Josh Hart's so good at getting in the passing lane.
In the game, he'll test that tender ankle. Brunson, top of the key. And
to keep the defense honest and stretch the defense, that'll be huge for Chris Dunn's penetration.
Now Reynolds stepping out and knocking down a mid-range jump shot. He's a 6'3 freshman from Perry Hall, Maryland. Archie Diacono.
That's what he's really.
This kid has been playing some excellent basketball for Jay Wright. Lost 30 pounds in the offseason. He's in tremendous shape. Jenkins lets it go. And Pure.
Into attack with that four-guard lineup.
Brunson, 51st. Count it.
Playing in control. Cartwright, a little bit too fast there on the pull-up.
Arjun Diacono, in control. And baseline, Reynolds, nice ball fake, gets to the basket. Looks the other side, lays it in, and the foul. 34-21. Reynolds again, and he is feeling it. Darryl Reynolds, Jenkins, inside, squeezes it to Reynolds, and he'll lay it in with the left hand. Darryl Reynolds having a game of his life. 13 points, a career high.
They dominated the first matchup 2 weeks ago. Let's see if they can do it again.
Inside again, and the jam for Darryl Reynolds. He has it. Let's see if Villanova flinches on the road against the team that's handed them their only conference loss. Hart, he won't flinch. Six to shoot. Guarded by Lamomba. Hart down the lane. Picked up his dribble. Forced up a shot and buries it.
Toughness. Poise.
Jenkins. Bounce pass down low. And a jam by guess who? Darryl Reynolds. And Providence throws the ball away on the inbounds. Josh Hart ahead of the field. And he'll jam it down with two. Get the feeling Providence has one good run left in them. Archie Diacono, the Hart. Wide open, Darryl Reynolds.
Nick Cooley is not happy.
Foul was off Cartwright, his second. Hart now to the hole, leans in and banks it down. Reynolds. Jenkins with a look and buries it. The big man from Philadelphia stepped up, and GQJ gets out of town with another win over Ed Cooley. Villanova improving to 20-3, 10-1 in the conference, 7-1 on the road